Hello friends, in this video I will teach you how to trade binary options by using fractal indicators. Now fractal indicators helps you to see show a clear reversal on where the market is going, but there are some basic rules that you need to follow to make most of your trade right. Before that, you need to understand about money management strategy, and this is my money management strategy that is working for me and it would surely work for you. You can pause this video and watch this money management strategy first, and I'll also show you and explain about this money management strategy while I am trading binary options by using fractal indicator in the IQ option app. Now if you want to sign up to this platform, then I am given a link in the description of this video. You can sign up from there and you'll also be able to take part in some of these free tournaments or any other free tournaments as a new trader with the special link that I have provided you below. Now let's see about fractal indicators. So fractal indicators indicates us in two ways. So if this green pointer comes, then that means market is started to fall down. If this red pointer shows, then that means the market has started to move up. Now most people do mistake of trading binary options by using fractal indicator in such a way. They see this pointer, they see this signal, and they start to make trade by clicking on lower. And again, instantly when they see red pointer, then they start to trade by clicking on higher. Now that is not the proper way to trade with fractal indicator. To trade with fractal indicator, you firstly need to see a long trend of the market, and it is clearly showing that it is an uptrend. So you need to trade only by clicking on higher whenever you see such signal, such red pointers. If market was in downtrend, so let's see if market shows us that it is clearly on downtrend, as you can see. So in such case, we only make trade by seeing green pointers, and we will only make trade by clicking on lower. So it is that simple to make most of your trade right by using fractal indicator. Now let's see here. Here is an uptrend. So you can trade by using fractal indicator whenever you start to receive this red pointer. Now there is another important thing that you need to know. You can trade. So once this signal appears, you can trade anywhere from 3 to 6 candles. Not more than 6 candles. You need to make a trade within 3 to 6 candles once this red fractal indicator shows at this chart, which is in uptrend. So here is a pointer, and after this pointer has arrived, that market has started to fall down. It is making its third candle here, but will not make trade by clicking on lower in this chart because it is going uptrend in long chart. So to use my money management strategy, you can invest firstly $2. If you make profit, then you are going to again invest $2, but if you'll make loss, then you'll invest $6. And if you make profit with $6, then you are going to get $5.22. You will cover your previous $2 loss plus $3.22 profit. Similarly, if you lose this $6, then your total loss would be $8 and you will invest $18. And if you make profit with your $18, then you will get a profit of $15.66. That means you will cover your $8 previous loss and a $7.66 profit. Similarly, if you lose this $18, then you will stop trading for that day. So your total loss today would be $26. And again next day also you lose $26, then your total loss would be $52. So we are ready to make a loss of $26. That means our profit per day, we are ready to lose our $26 per day. So we will target a profit of $52 per day. So in that way, if we lose $26 for 2 days, then our total loss would be $52. And if we are able to grab a profit of $52 in our third day, then we will cover our previous two losses. In that way, if you are going to trade binary options, then in long run you can be profitable. So now I want to show you by making trades using fractal indicator. Now let's see. So here we got a signal. Here is a three candles. So this is a fourth candle, and here is a purchase time. We need to wait either for 3 to 5 seconds of purchase time, or if the see the market goes up, I mean if the market is at total peak, and if there is such condition, then we will make trade. So you can see the market is totally on downtrend, and we are going to make a trade by clicking on lower on this trade by investing $2 firstly. So we made a trade by clicking on lower. So this market went extremely up, and it was a very good point for us to make trade. However, we may go wrong in trades. Profit and loss both are two aspects of binary options. So if you lose this $2, then we will invest $6. But if you make profit in this $2, then we will again invest $2. So we made profit on this trade. Now you just don't need to keep on randomly trading. You can select various other currency pair to trade. You just don't need to trade on single currency pair for all the time. So now let's see in another. So if we get a signal of, if we get a signal by red pointer, by so it's if it shows us red pointer, then we are start we'll take trade by clicking on higher in this market. So most probably it is going to show us a green pointer soon. So this is also in uptrend, and if we see, sorry, it is same chart. So now let's see of another chart if there is any signal here. So it is in, it sees, shows us in downtrend, and if we get such pointer of green, such green pointer, then we will make a trade by clicking on lower. Let's see if there is any other, sorry, this is same currency pair. GBP USD, let's see of GBP USD what is there. So if we see in this GBP USD currency pair, then it is in downtrend, and we have received here a signal of put here, 1 2 3 4, it is 4, and it is fifth candle. We can make a trade, but it needed to be a little bit up, and purchase time was also over. So you need to wait and keep patience to trade with fractal indicator, and most of your trade is going to be right. And by using this money management strategy, your chance of profit is going to increase more. So I can make trade on which currency pair now? So here is a currency pair that I can make trade. Here is not. So currently I have a currency pair in which I can make trade, and this is this currency pair. So I'll make trade by investing $2 here. So let's wait for now. Okay, I made a trade in quite low point, but it's okay. I don't fear of being making loss because of my money management strategy. So keep practicing this fractal indicator strategy, and I hope this video was helpful for you. Please do like this video. If you have any questions, don't forget to comment below and subscribe to my channel for more interesting and profitable strategies. Thanks for watching this video. Bye bye.